mark those crates for pickup and my boys will come and get them. They'll need those charges to blast open the path to the info stockade. Tower if you want to get back to the fast travel station in the quickest and badassest way possible. Keep your head down, Slab. My boys are starting their run. That ought to do it. The way to the info stockade is open. Get in there and find out where Jack's got Lilith and the Warrior. Why?
Building with the lights shooting out of it? That's the info stockade. We're gonna get you there through the main Iridium pipeline. Head there now.
Full of opportunity. Caveat emptor. Pleasure.
There should be a ladder on the side of the pipe leading to a maintenance hatch. You can use that to get inside the pipeline. It'll be messy, but it'll lead you to the stockade.
Once and for all, Handsome Jack has proven his moral and intellectual superiority over the bandit hordes. This is Hunter Hellquist saying that Pandora is finally safe. Pandora is finally free.
If you can hear this, and you're sane enough to understand what I'm saying, head to Sanctuary. I don't care what Jack has told you, or how well defended you think you are. The Hyperion Army is coming to wipe you out. If you want to survive, you get a gun, you come to Sanctuary, and you join the Crimson Raiders.
I don't have any new jobs for you. Your eagerness, however, has been noted.
I can hear the end already.
Nice to meet you. Here's a large pile of money, just because I like you. This is a gift, and in no way payment for rendered services that I eat nay more body parts pay. Say a thing nay to anyone.
Look, just don't say nothing to nobody.